And we can already see just how focused he is in this one, how prepared and ready he is to take on this challenge.
Well, sucks for that guy because he's got Brock Lesnar standing across the ring from him. How do you keep your composure against the Beast? I honestly have no idea.
Lesnar is so methodical. The only thing scarier than his incredible strength is the fact that he knows how to use it with surgical precision.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And he barely evades. And for Brock Lesnar, what should he do to earn the victory in this matchup? Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Lesnar wards him off.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Picked up.
Back drop suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already. He got whipped into that corner. Back with a punch to the gut.
Blood hole stomping. And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will. Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
He's back into the ring.
And that one misses the mark.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Turned that one around.
The press and the pisting light right hands.
Ooh, just relentless.
And here's a cover.
Brock Lesnar.
That's way too close.
Just stomping right into the face. He deflects it right back.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry takedown.
Oh, man. The Beast just might be unleashed.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. And he slides him back to the mat. Headed to the top now. Lesnar cuts him off.
Axe handle.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, a big boot.
Vicious right forearm.
Big boot!
Rake right across the back. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Big shot block. That'll stop you in your tracks. Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, sharp knee. Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Fighting the Beast back.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. Oh, wow. Lesnar just barely able to kick out.
How in the world did he do that? Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
Five. Lesnar's got this closed up.
Two. The victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
An important victory for him in this match.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the beast Brock Lesnar just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.